all to his will. We sing what we live, and live what we sing. Is that wrong? If you think it is, Mr. Gospel Executive, why don't you write your own songs? And don't listen to mine. They might run you crazy. They might make you dwell on your feelings a moment too long.
Oh,